Today is Eddie Sparks, Muscle Beach Marketing, and today is your Man Minute. And today I'm coming to you from beautiful Rosarito Beach in Mexico, where it is cold, as is about Thanksgiving. So, today we're going to talk about making for the masses. So my buddy Tony is staying with one of my friends, and he went off on some tangent, and he said that we're making Christmas material with mushrooms on it. Is now going after a super niche market, like micro niche market. Now, he compared it to this lady who was making gingerbread men. Oh, this lady made gingerbread men. You got thousands of people to buy it. Yeah, because gingerbread men make sense for Christmas. What doesn't make sense for Christmas is eating mushrooms. So, one thing leads to another, but in business, sometimes you gotta think about what am I trying to do? If I'm trying to make money, maybe I should sell something that makes a little bit of sense. But you can run with a theme like Mexico. Mexican Christmas will probably make you tons of money. But in order to have Mexican Christmas, you still need a dancing burrito in a Santa costume. You don't need a dancing mushroom in a Santa costume. So as you're sitting on the toilet, looking at my face, today, I'm going to tell you that you sell marbles to 99% of the marble community. You don't sell marbles to the 1%, because marbles are not expensive. But if you're looking to sell your marbles, just make sure that they're the right marbles for the right customers with the most amount of chance to sell marbles. Now, I did write a book, Diary of a Bimbo. You can look it up on Amazon. My mom said it wasn't for the masses because I swore a lot and told a lot of true stories. If I didn't tell true stories, I wouldn't have no problem. But the problem was, I didn't want my mom reading my book. So I wrote it the way I wanted to. Now I'm going to write me another one. Well, that wasn't for the masses. And maybe I didn't make as much money. But I did at least satisfy myself and my customers, which are you. But listen to my face. Make sales material for the masses. Stop making sales material for the asses. Okay. Maybe it wasn't funny. But anyway, my name is Ace Sparks. From Rosarito Beach, you need to go sell something today. And that is your Man Minute for today. Have a good day from Rosarito. There's some horses over there.
This is your Man Minute.